words, I guess. Have you ever loved someone so much you give an arm for? Not the expression, no, literally give an arm for. When they know they are hard and you know you wear the armor, and you will destroy anyone who will try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around and bites you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gonna go catch a plane. Daddy, rest mommy. I can't find mommy, where is she? I don't know, go play Haley, baby, you dead. Daddy's busy, daddy's writing a song. The song ain't gonna write itself. I'll give you one underdog, and you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around in that song and tell her you love her, and put hands on the mother who's a spitting image of her. A Slim Shady, yeah, baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady make me, but tonight Shady's rock up a baby, come on.
And when I'm gone, just carry on, come on. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down and you're smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, come on. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down and you're smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. Just smile back, just smile back. And I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
Keep having this dream, I'm pushing Haley on the swing. She keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing. You making mommy cry, why is mommy crying? Baby, daddy ain't leaving no more, daddy you're lying. You always say that since the last time. But you ain't leaving no more, daddy you're mine. She piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy please, daddy don't leave, daddy no stop it. Goes in the pocket, puts out a tiny necklace locket. It's got a picture, this look abusive, daddy take it with her. I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror. These fucking walls must be talking, cause man, I can hear them. They saying, you got one more chance to do right, and it's tonight. Now go dance, show them that you're loving, for it's too late. Then just, I gotta walk out of my bedroom door, return to a stage, they're gone, and the spotlight is on, and I'm singing.
And when I'm gone, just carry on, come on. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down and you're smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, come on. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down and you're smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. Just smile back, just smile back. And I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
Billowing words, feeling absurd, a bit of a nerd. Hear what you've heard, he wrote a curbs, disregarded, discarded, familiar with dirt. No stranger to streets, chasing my dream. But I've seen where all that leads. I had a friend once, he said the stripes make us tough. He had it rough growing up and decided to rise above. He said his mama loved the bottle and his daddy was a thug. So when he went home every night, he watched Punch Drunk Love. I can't explain it. Something happens, you've had enough, and you stop caring if you'll ever be good enough.
Just gotta stand there and watch me burn. That's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gotta stand there and hear me cry. That's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. That's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. That's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
No temeré.
Bien. Te voy a contar cómo yo escapé de un lugar al que no volveré. Quizás tú estés aún allí. Si quieres salir, ven conmigo. Yo te sacaré.
Sé por qué vuelas como un pájaro mientras en frenesí. Entiendo de qué trata también. Estuve allí.
por eso sé lo que sientes, te puedo entender. Yo no soy tan diferente a ti, tan solo fue que insistí. Me ves hoy aquí, pero 100 veces caí. No importa, porque esto lo hago por mí. Ya no tengo duda alguna de que seguiré adelante. Sé que la inseguridad es el mal que te intentará vencer. Siempre el miedo te hace cometer alguna estupidez. Escribir canciones me da la lucidez. Tal vez es mi salvación. Mírame, compárame con un yonki. Dispárame, sí, ni así pararé. No quiero otra opción, cambié de adicción y sigo en acción, aunque estallen mis tripas o pierda la voz. Y aunque me paguen bien por esto, no es ese mi motor. Quiero follarme al universo. No temeré, no lo haré. Ven conmigo, acércate. Solo coge mi mano, ¿qué más da? Que llueva, truene, ya verás que nada puede con los dos. Y no nos pararán si estamos juntos. Hoy soy tú y yo. Hablo a ti, sabes que te lo advertí. Quieres recorrer mis pasos para llegar hasta aquí. No quiero mentir, la pata metí andando en el filo. Hoy puedo estar, voy a estar sobrio y respirar. No quiero esos excesos nunca más. Te pones, pues piensas si tienes razones. Verás, quiero dejar atrás esa vida banal. Cantar para tocar los cococorazones y no defraudar a mis fans. Soy mi propia munición, clic, clic, pan. Me queda ese as, se acabó ya. No me voy a relajar, eso no va a pasar más. Es muy tarde para echar la vista hacia atrás. Al morir podré parar para descansar. Empiezo a entender este juego. Solo hay que derrotar a cada miedo, pues son esos cabronazos los que te joden.
No
nadie
temeré,
más.
No temeré,
no lo haré,
no lo haré.
Ven conmigo,
ven conmigo.
Acércate,
acércate.
Solo coge mi mano, ¿qué más da? Que llueva, truene, ya verás que nada puede con los dos. Y no nos pararán si estamos juntos tú y yo. Un día decidí no vivir con miedo y por fin abrí la jaula y volé. Siento lleno de vida y en gran parte es gracias a ti. Tú estás ahí, no creas que no sentí cuando me enfrenté a rivales llenos de ira y vi cómo dabas la cara por mí. Me conmoví, ya no siento enojo. Están hoy llenos de lágrimas mis ojos y no tienes de qué preocuparte. Tiré mis despojos, ya ves, lloro y estoy feliz porque al fin aprendí que no quiero más duchas y dramas, solo amor. Me siento el rey del mundo, prometo solemnemente estar a la altura de la gente que me ha apoyado como tú. Cuidaré de los míos, no vas a verme en estúpidos líos. Enemigos son como abejas sin aguijón, lo creas o no. Hoy puedo volar sin un avión, sin probar el licor. Es solo pasión, sígueme hasta el espacio exterior. Me siento vivo, pues no.
No temeré,
no temeré,
no lo haré,
no lo haré.
Ven conmigo,
ven conmigo.
Acércate,
acércate.
Solo coge mi mano, ¿qué más da? Que llueva, truene, ya verás que nada puede con los dos. Y no nos pararán si estamos juntos tú y yo.
Tracks, real name, no gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Chicka, 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 chicka. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Chicka, 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 chicka.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Marshall no more than 180. I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want shady, this is what I give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the brag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem complicated. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty.
without me. So come on again, boom on your lips, jump back, jiggle the hips and wiggle the bit. Get ready, this is about to get heavy. I just started on my lawsuit.
What's up, y'all ready?
That looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. This looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents don't listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary, the start of revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass. And it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, but you deceive so damn much of my ass you ask for me. Well, I'm back.
No.
Fix your melatonin and tuning in the venom. I'm in front of your skin like a splitter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm in a resting. The best things is wrestling and testing, and your kids ears and missing. Testing, attention please. Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. It's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, 2 cents,
you sent for me.
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. This looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked worse than a little Nick biscuit bastard. Then Moby, you can get stoned by Obi. 36-year-old boy that stands
blow me.
You don't know me, you're too old. Let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno. Now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new
hits.
I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil. Ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must be the disgust thing. It's just me, I'm just obscene. No, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing to Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly, and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey!
There's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers and birds. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so good without me. This looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. We need a little controversy. Cause it feels so good without me. This looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me.
60,000 people all jumping up the seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I'll take a bow and thank you all for coming now. They're screaming so loud, I'll take one last look at the crowd. I glance down, I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me, help mommy, your wrists are bleeding. My baby wants sweeten, how did you get the sweeten? I fought it to daddy, you told me that you're rare and leave. You lied to me, dad, and now you make mommy sad. And I bought you this coin, it says number one dad. It's all I wanted, I just wanna get you this coin. I get the point, fine, me and mommy are going. But baby wait, it's too late dad, you made your choice. Now go and dance on, that you love it more than us. It's what they want you, more so they keep screaming your name, it's no wonder you can go to sleep. Let's take another pill, yeah, bet you you will. You rap about it, yeah, word, keep it real. I heard applause, all this time I couldn't see. How could it be that the curtain is closing on me? I turn around, find a gun on the ground, cock it, put it to my brain, scream, die shady and pop it. The sky darkens, my light flashes, the plane that I was supposed to be on crashes and burns to ashes. That's when I wake up, alarm clock's ringing and birds singing, it's ringing. Haley's outside swinging. I walk right up to Kim and kiss her, tell her I miss her. Haley just smiles and winks at her little sister, almost as if the
when I'm gone, just carry on. The morning rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know it, I'm looking down and you're smiling, and I don't even feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on. The morning rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know it, I'm looking down and you're smiling, and I don't even feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
There ain't a monster that's under my bed. And friends with no voices inside my head. You're trying to shake me, stop holding your breath. And you think it's crazy, yeah, you think it's crazy.
I wanted to dream, I prayed God would use me. Oh well, I guess rap can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be an example, so excuse me. For wanting my cake and eat it too, and wanting it both ways. Fame may be a balloon, cause my haters inflate when I blue see, but it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do is be the Bruce Lee of loose leaf abusing. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Be the best that I could be, but with what I learned when I got it was bittersweet. It was like dreaming a new dream. Ironic, cause I think I'm getting so quick, I don't even think they ain't making me lose sleep. It's one sheep, two sheep, four cuckoo and cookie is cool keep. But I'm actually closer than you think,
cause there ain't
I'm hypnotized by the Illuminati, cause I wear triangles, talk about alchemy, or that I worship Satan cause I wear the devil horns and rap about him all the time. Me and Rick Rubin wrote this, prove all y'all wrong. Here we go.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, not back, not. Now who thinks they're all known long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap rock. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my pen to go off, and I half cocky. Got a fat knot from a rap profit, made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky feeling on his nutsack. I'm an MC, still as honest, but as rude as indecent as all hell. Syllables kill a holler,
kill them all.
This flippity-dippity hippie hip-hop, you don't really wanna get into a busy match with this rapidy rap hack and a Mac in the back of the app. Pat, pat, rap, crap, yap, yap, yak, kitty, yeah. At the exact same time, I took the zero acrobats, unswollen back to the lat. You'll be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of baggage and crack it in half. Only realize it was ironic. I was signed to Aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F bombs. Feel my wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually a disaster's bad. For the whack, while I'm massively constructing this masterpiece. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Not back, not. Now who thinks they're on though long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody with the key to secret to rap immortality like I have got. Well, the truth with the blueprints, simply raging youth full exuberance. Everybody loves the root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, did nothing but shoot for the moon since. Pume MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust to rhyme. Now lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Sir Bad Tupac, and W-A-Q, hey Doctrine. They're the easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking Rockin' Full Hall of Fame. Even though I walk in the church and burst in the ball of flames, only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame. On the wall of shame, you fags think it's all a game, to the rock a block of flames. Off of planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. Eminem's too white to call you a nigga, but I guess it's gay and I'm gonna call you gay looking boy.
boy, yeah, that boy's game, take care of the game, looking boy.
You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every day, looking boy. Hey, looking boy, would you say, looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Jay, looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face, looking boy. Basic boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace, looking boy. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back, not back, not the way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, dealing hard of the trail, the fuck the white trash god. Kneel before generals, I just playing this crit time, no Asgard. So you'll be Thor and I'll be Odin, Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Lit off, then I'm reloading, immediately with these bombs I'm toting. Mine, I should not be woken, I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mommy voting, I'm out my ramen noodle, we have nothing in common. Brutal, I'm a Doberman, pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, people, it's me. Honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do though for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in these cracks I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to even try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta give a few punchlines just in case, getting you on time. Rappers are hungry, looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where one side was king in the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine, I'll peel with the skin color of mine. You get too big and hit it, come fine. Said that you like that one line, I said, come on, I'm back from the madness. LP1 when I try to say I'll take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a mine at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was when I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time war from 2004, and I don't know what the fuck that you write for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You write normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future, just like in the future, like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. He's fast and he looked like a fat amoeba, a passing into a man while he play piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Some of them are dimming, you assume I'm a human. What I gonna do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rebel. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and then oblivion. Devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience. I'm feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And all the haters are forever waiting for the day that these things can fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they're confusing. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hell of a way to fuse it with black chakra, with dark. Someone lose up, someone make them lose it. I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. Verses use curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice, your songs would sacrifice virgins to school funky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause they make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you, ew, when I speak in tongues with a steel tongue and cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'ma sleep in the front seat, bumping heavy D and the boys. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bit of hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make them lament then. But if I get bad at the women, how the fuck am I supposed to pick them and kick them? Don't mistake him, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to a trip abroad and make her fall in a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Lately I've been hard to reach, I've been too down on my own. Everybody's got a private one, well, they can live as one. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? Well, I'm reaching out for you. In my shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's trace you, just to see what it be like to feel the pain, feel mine, go inside each other's mind, just to see what we'll find, looking shit through each other's eye. Don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Whoa, you can all get fucked, just stay true to you. Hard to reach, I've been too down on my own. Everybody's got a private one where they can lead as one. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? Well, I'm reaching out for you.
Yeah. little shits perk up inside, begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most, it's finna get thick again. They say the competition is stiff, but I really like this, so I gotta just get a win. I ain't never giving in again, caution to the wind, complete freedom. Look at these rappers, I treat them, so why would I join them and I can beat them? They call me a freak, cause I like to spit on these beats when I eat them. Man, get these whack MCs off the stage, where is Kanye when you need them? I snatched the mic from them, look, I'ma let you finish in a minute. Yeah, the rapper's tight, but I'm trying to spit the greatest verses of all time. See, I might when I go back to the lab tonight, fiddle. Scribble out your rhymes, you were gonna spit, it's not over. Scratch, you write new ones, but I'm afraid that it ain't gonna make no difference when I rip the stage, you tear it in half tonight.
No love, no love.
Mom, I know you miss it bad, but I'm gone. But I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't dead, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, my tears, daddy's here no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Lenny uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know. Well, we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzles in her days. I know it's confusing you, daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that more, it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy, daddy had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as see. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when you were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen it up a little, up little lady. I told you daddy's here to hold you through the night. Our mommy's not here right now, we don't know why. Fear how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no mommy. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them on the battery. It's the summer when we found me, steady couldn't bawl. I never forget that Christmas, I set up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom at a time. Every house that we lived in either kept it and broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. Your mom was saving money for you on a job, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurts so bad, it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing lots, so mom moved back on the Chalmers in the flat. One bedroom apartment, dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile Novara. That's when daddy went to California with the CDMA, Dr. Dre, and flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave, and then you started seeing daddy on TV, and mama didn't like it. And you and Lenny were too young to understand, papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit. And it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it for a cent, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, yes you pretty much are. Daddy's still here, Lenny I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of it, yeah. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh. Mama's only gone for the moment.
Now hush little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Sipping it up a little lady, I told you daddy's here to hold you through the night.
I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. Fear how we feel inside. It might seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you, I'ma sing for you, I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't sign, I'ma break that buddy's neck. I'll go back to the jeweler who sold it to you and make him eat every carrot and fuck again.
Touch, I feel a rush, we clutch, and isn't much, but it's enough to make me wanna watch some store for us. It's lust, it's torturous, you must be just so serious, cause you just did the impossible, gain my trust. Don't play games, it'd be dangerous if it f*** me over, cause if I get burnt, I'ma show you what it's like to hurt. Cause I've been treated like dirt before you, and love is evil, spell it backwards, I show you. Nobody knows me, I'm cold. Walk down this road all alone. It's no one's fault but my own. It's the path I've chosen to go. Frozen in snow, it's show no emotion whatsoever, so don't ask me why I have no love for anyone but a ghost. For sucking self, if this is what the f*** is up with this. I tried in this department, but I ain't had no love with this. It sucks, but it's exactly what I thought it would be like trying to start over. I got a hole in my heart. It's some kind of emotion rollercoaster. Something I won't go on till you told with my emotions. So it's over, it's like an explosion. Every time I hold you, was you joking when I told you? You take my breath away. You're a supernova.
Cause I'm a spacebound rocket ship and your heart's the moon. And I'm aiming right at you. Right at you. 250,000 miles on a clear night in June. And I'm aiming right at you. Right at you. Right at you.
I do whatever it takes. When I'm with you, I get the shakes. My body aches when I ate. With you, I have zero strength. There's no limit on how far I would go. No boundaries, no lengths. Why do we say that until we get the person that we think's gonna be that one? And the ones we get them is never the same. You want them when they don't want you. Soon as they do, feelings change. It's not a contest and this ain't no conquest for no mate. I wasn't looking when I stumbled onto you. Must have been fate, but so much is at stake. What on earth does it take? Let's cut to the chase. It's a door such in your face. Promise me if I cave in and break and leave myself open, that I won't be making a mistake. Cause I'm a
spacebound rocket ship and your heart's the moon. And I'm aiming right at you. Right at you. 250,000 miles on a clear night in June. And I'm aiming right at you. Right at you.
A year and 6 months, no longer me that you want. But I love you so much it hurts, never mistreated you once. I pull my heart out to you, let down my guard, swear to God. I blow my brains in your laps, lay here and die in your arms. Trapped to my knees and I'm pleading, I'm trying to stop you from leaving. You won't even listen, so I'm trying to stop you from breathing. I put both hands in your throat, I sit on top of you squeezing. Till I snap your neck like a popsicle stick. Any possible reason I can think of to let you walk up out this house and let you live. To stream down both of my cheeks, then I let you go and just give. And before I put that gun to my temple, I told you this.
And I would do anything for you,
anything.
To show you how much I adored you. It's over now, too late to save our lives.
Just
promise me you'll think of me every time you look up in the sky and see a star.
Cause I'm a
spacebound rocket ship in your.
Thank you.
Slim and Shady, please stand up. We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor, like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. And started whooping her ass, worse than before. They first for divorce, throwing her over first turn. It's the return of the, oh wait, no way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre said, he's locked in my basement. Feminist woman loved Eminem. Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you know what, flipping the you know who.
Yeah, but he's so cute though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dick moves. But moments on your lips, my moments on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know it in a course, and by the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like antelopes. But if we can hump that animal's an antelope, there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Come and wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes. I'm Slim Shady, it's something no real shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, it's something no real shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Guess who? Did you miss me? Jessica Simpson singing the chorus.
When you walk through the door, it was clear to me. You're the one theater who they came to see. You're a rock star.
Baby.
Everybody wants you. Player.
Oh.
They can really blame you. We're the ones to make you.
Back by popular demand. Test for a nested of again, the little attack, the mini test, the little or the field is a fantastic as a grand. We'll look at other massive masses in the stands, sharing with no, the massacre fans. Damn, after Kim Kardashian is a man, he's fucking just cause he has to put his hands on a massive. Curious Maximus again, squish it and squish it, the best to a friend. Can he come back as nasty as again? Yes, he can, don't ask me this again. It is not mean to lesbian the pen, Lindsay. Come back to see a man, Samantha's a true, you're breaking me 10. I know you're many girl, in fact, to see a grain like a
girl. When you walk through the door, it was clear to me. You're the one theater who they came to see. You're a rock star,
everybody wants
to see you. We can really thank you, we're the ones to meet you.
The enforcer, looking for more women at torture. The goodest girl in China also. So important, let's all the generous. After I told, I consider me generous. Black me as jealous as all the gentlemen. Give me my ventilator here, it's a gentleman. I'm not about to start a pay like you did of it. Layla, baby, say hello to my little friend. The biggie came for the start of the millennium. Forget about you're gonna end up in a hospital again. This time won't be for the riddle bitch. Forget all the men, girl, and the relation. She'll have a little mention. The genesis in love for the John Mayer. She's a little bitch. Mess one of the guys to get a minute. It's a command. I think it's time, but it's
when you walk through the door, it was clear to me. You're the one theater who they came to see. You're a rock star.
Everybody wants
to see you.
Hey, it's Ryan. Today I'm going to be playing Berserk by Eminem. My friend bet me that I couldn't do it, so challenge accepted. To the basement. Subscribe.
Now this is about to kick off. This party looks wet. And chicken back with straight punk rock and started from scratch. I bet the party then starts up. Everybody get back. Then for my bed, need a bag. Cause my rhymes on the rack. Just look at through the diction. I'm about to kick it. Like a magician. Quick to the cricket. Got him star effects with a duplicate. But quick to get a pill when I talk sick it. So sick of with the pill. Oh, that's my big man. Best to go ahead. Yeah. Shout out to Kendrick. Let's bring it back to that vintage Slim Trick. stretch your hand out, make your berserk.
Run out alone.
Grow your beard out, just weird out, make your berserk.
Run out alone.
We're gonna rock yourself, so do we knock yourself, so turn the volume loud, so make up some AM.
So baby, make it to the game, but let yourself go.
Let yourself go. I'm in bad shape, just ripped that toilet, so I guess it ain't 7-inch robot that made them just fake. Put that shirt on the blazer, I'll give it wet paint. So I'm blowing the chest game, checkmate. Everybody's banging to me and say, dang, dang. Yes, sir, creep, Bob, I was thinking the same thing. So come on, get this kid rough, Bob with the bar, dang, dang. Bow, chicka, bow, chicka, wow, wow. Now check out that when I'm bow, wow, wow. Ain't slowing down, throwing the towel, wow. Slowing down, I don't know, no how, how. At least I know that I don't know. Question is, are you both so smart enough to feel stupid?
Take your shoes off, though.
Left hand out, back your berserk.
Run out alone.
Grow your beard out, just weird out, back your berserk.
Run out alone. We're gonna rock this out, so do we knock it down? And if I find you loud,
bam, to the AL.
Let me be making just like cake, but I'll let yourself go.
Let yourself go.
Stay crooked before I get a bucket. Nice and frozen, I got my throat. Everybody, everybody, grab your bag.
Thank you.
If you're gonna let me